guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to do pattern number one. Pattern number one is a basic and it's for starters, for example, juniors. So I'm a yellow belt right now, but I'm a yellow sprite because due to the coronavirus outbreak, they didn't send me the belt. Okay, so let's go to the topic. Lower block. Punch, lower block, punch, lower block, punch. So all of it is lower blocks in this section. Then reverse inner block. So so there's an inner block and it's the reverse leg, not like this. That's normal. So reverse inner block, reverse punch. Reverse inner block, reverse punch, and normal lower block punch. Then high block, normal, so I got both of them same. Kick, punch. So where I kicked is the same as where I punch. It's not the other side. Then high block, kick, punch. Then I go backward, but I'm going to show you forward anyway. Then back to lower block, punch. This is the back side. Lower block, ha! So that's all. So this is one view. This is another view. So like I'm showing you, lower block, punch. Lower block, punch. Lower block, punch. Reverse inner block, punch, in lower block, punch, high block, kick, punch, high block, kick, punch, lower block, punch, or in your view, if you want to see, lower block, punch. So that's how. And in the end, if you want to show your confidence, you can tell, hey! But some people in my class tell me.